just a corneal marker. You probably know that.
Wow. And it just comes off that easy, huh?
It does. He obviously marked it ahead of time.
Yeah.
Some of the edges get a little hard to get up. You can see he's kind of working it a little bit. But he just takes the candle and he lifts it. Cool, huh?
Yeah, that is cool.
They'll do pick him a tree again, so we know exactly how many microns the flap was.
Now he's going to do the laser.
Yeah. He usually smooths it out, too. He didn't like something in there. You can see the laser flashing.
Yep.